trust.
I got a lip job.
I had to like be a Superman there.
No, you just want to copy me.
No, it's not. I'm not copying you. No. Hey guys, what's going on? Today's video, we're gonna be reacting to Idol Philippines. It's our new show. It's called Idol Philippines. So this one is Jasper Laxon singing Together. I don't know what the song
but
Together is.
This intro is different. Hey guys, it's Fabio here. This is my boyfriend, and we're back with another video.
We're changing the intro. We're gonna be more interesting.
No, I'm not changing
anything.
We're trying
to be more interesting.
I'm not changing anything.
So this happens to be our new show now because there's a lot of judges that we know. Mm-hmm. All of them we know. We rated their Instagram, most of them.
Actually, I see this yellow hair. I don't know if that's Vice Ganda or KZ Tandingan.
You've seen one video of this already. Of course, that's Vice Ganda.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. So today, this is Jasper Laxon singing. Let's see. There's a lot of talented singers in the Philippines, so I like watching these videos. And you'll see the Filipino talent. Without further ado, let's go right into the video.
Hi. What's your name?
Oh no, sorry. I was watching.
Hello po.
Hi.
What's your name?
Jasper Laxon po. Ilan taon ka na? 20 po. Makakapamilya.
He's 20?
Yes.
Oh, he's
Yeah, he's the one who sang the Filipina girl.
Oh, he's the judge for Your Face Sounds Familiar.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So he was in commercials and movies?
He works in music part of it.
Because I don't understand anything. Oh, Vice Ganda. Oh, he's playing.
Yeah. So what Vice Ganda is doing is making a scene, and he plays the music. He creates the music for the scene.
Huh?
Oh, they're breaking up. He said. I don't
understand.
Oh, Moira.
Oh, Moira!
Yeah, roll, Moira, roll! She's done. What's happening to her? She found the floor right away.
Versace.
Oh my gosh,
hip-hop dancer. Hey. Hey!
That's very hardcore hip-hop.
Oh my gosh. This is a fun show. This is the panel of judges are so much fun.
It looks like they have a lot of fun. I'm curious what song he's gonna be.
He's not singing yet though. He's still making tunes.
Oh, is he?
But this time... Oh, this is it! This is the song. Okay, first impression. He can sing.
I like it. I like the fact that he plays guitar because I love acoustic.
Yes, first impression. I feel like this is your jam type of genre.
Yeah. He's very cute too.
He's very cute. He's 20 years old, Fabio.
Very young. Very young.
He plays the guitar. He sings, and the quality of his voice I like already.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is his composition. It's his own song.
Oh, his own song.
I think so. I think he said it's his own song. And it's always risky when you sing your song and nobody knows about it.
Yeah.
But I feel like he's gonna make it if he writes music.
Yeah.
Yeah. James!
As you were saying, it's very risky because
why?
Because I'm thinking now, like, because it's not known, they cannot relate to it.
That's
much.
What I'm saying. That's why it's
and
risky.
And then it's like, yeah, and then maybe they don't like the acoustic version.
Yes.
I don't know. I don't know about this choice, but he
seems
good.
I like it
good.
Though. The beat and people can jam. It's catchy.
Because it's like very rhythmical.
Yes.
Oh well.
I wonder what the judges think about
him. Yeah, what are they talking
but
about?
But they're saying that he looks like, he sounds like one of the artists from the Philippines.
Mm-hmm.
See? He can sing!
It's good.
Wow!
Oh, nice!
Wow, that was good.
Good ending.
Parang familiar siya sa akin na hindi. Ano bang song yan?
Together po.
Sino kumanta?
Kinompose ko po.
See, he composed it.
Oh.
Kaya pala, ang galing ha.
Tao po, si Lolo po. Siya po talagang pinakang
ganda. Oh. He said he composed the song for his family first, but then he composed it for his grandfather.
Oh.
It's his birthday today.
Happy birthday, Lo.
Nasaan siya?
Nasa Sorsogon po. Actually po, hindi pa niya po naririnig kumanta.
Ever?
Yeah.
Why?
Nahiya po ako sa kay Lolo po.
Alam mo, ako sobrang
his grandpa hasn't heard him sing because he's shy singing in front of his Lolo.
Oh my gosh.
But then shy. He was I'll sing in front of you.
No, 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 no. I'm okay. Shy. I'm okay, thank you.
Hindi ako sure, pero feeling ko ako yung paborito niya, apo. Lahat ng talents ko sa kanya ko pinapakita.
Aww.
Tapos sa beses nung birthday ni Regine Velasquez, nag-guest ako birthday niya, tapos nakagown ako. Tapos pwede bang hindi nakagown?
Huh?
Yung mga sumunod na kanta ko sa TV, ayoko nang mag-gown. Gusto kong ibigay sa lolo ko yun na hindi ako mag-gown.
So apparently when he started singing on TV, his grandpa as well is so proud. However, he has only one request, to not wear gown.
Oh!
So after that, he stopped wearing gown. Ever!
Oh.
Masaya yung lolo ko. Kaya ikaw, kung ano meron ka, ipakita mo sa lolo ko.
Oh, this is so heartwarming!
James, anong comment mo?
I think they should pass him.
You're vulnerable and your walls are down. I really felt the performance. And also, you have a really nice voice. It sounds good on record.
It does!
Yung hindi mo inaasahang magaling, yun yung magaling. Alam mo yun, natutuwa ako.
She's crying again?
They've already covered yung singing-wise, yung boses mo, maganda. Ako, I'm just sobrang impressed ako sa songwriting.
She said when she first started writing songs, it's her grandma always there for her, to support her.
Show him. Because you don't have a lot of time.
Oh.
She's like, Lola.
It's so hot here. I think it's just wet. She's just sweating.
She needs a retouch after that because her makeup is running. Oh my god, that's so sweet! So now they're all crying. It's very heartwarming. Oh, is that his grandpa?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Diba, si James, tapos si Ate Regine, tapos si Ate Ana Moira.
Ano pangalan ng lolo mo?
Cesar po.
Totoo ho ba yung sinabi niya na hindi niyo pa daw siya naririnig kumakanta?
Hindi ho, ngayon lang. Sa akin lang ho, dahil apo ko siya maganda.
He's saying his voice is good because it's my grandson.
Yes!
Oh, there we go. That's so cute. What do you think?
It's a very nice story. I wish there were subtitles because I really wanted to understand
more. Are
you more
crying?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm not Moira.
Oh, sorry. I wish there's subtitle for Fabio, but the show is made for Filipinos. But he's very good. Based on the singing, what do you think?
Based on the singing, I really liked it. I always love voice and acoustic. If you guys know me,
considering he wrote the song too.
He wrote the song, so he has talent. So he wrote the song, he wrote the music, he sang it, performed it. It's good. It's a full package.
Yes.
So can be a Sheeran of the Philippines.
A Sheeran of the Philippines.
We'll see.
Cute. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. We really enjoyed that. I love him. I think he's gonna go far in the industry, given that he writes and he sings at the same time and plays the guitar at the same time.
I kind of feel like he's gonna be like Moira. He's gonna follow the same path.
Because Moira writes her own songs too.
Yeah.
And I feel like
they play together with
The people who usually succeed in the industry are the people who write their own songs, that music. Because there's so many singers now and there's so many artists now, it's hard to get into the industry. So this is perfect for him. Mm-hmm. So I'm excited. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you all next time.
Bye, guys.
Bye.